The website enables the Ministry of Creative Industries to monitor what's happening in the industry. Officials say as the program unfolds, users can give feedback. Interested individuals who want to use the service can log onto the website creativeindustries.govt.lc.
What it does, it enables us to have a portal where we can actively register everyone who's going to utilize the services of the Ministry for Creative Industries at this time, so that each person, each artist, whether they want to use the services of the ministry or not, we want to encourage them to go onto the website creativeindustries@govt.lc so that they could register themselves.
This coming Thursday, the ministry will be holding its pilot of phase one of the National Performance Program and Music Video Stimulus.
Everybody who basically can register, that is the only thing that we need to confirm in terms of people registering to be on the program. We had an existing database through CDF and School of Music and FRC and so on, but this will allow us to update that database rapidly.
The Ministry of Creative Industries says the website is quick and safe. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.